going on, fans? I'm Alex Lasalle from the group Arma Moyo, bringing the sounds of Puerto Rico. We have there's four drummers. Mm-hmm. You know, they sit down and play behind the drum. We have the quad player, the one who plays the sticks. We have maraca players, and everyone else sings and dances, sings okay. chorus and dances to it. And the dance is integral. It's part of this music. You can't have this music without the dance. It's
right.
Originally, the dance was used to send messages back and forth, to the way here in the United States, a lot of those old songs about, you know, sung by enslaved people were like the messages, secret messages being sent. That's what we did in the dance. We mm-hmm. sent messages in the dance. So it's, you know, the lead dancer always comes out, dances in front of the lead drum. The drum follows the footsteps and the body movements of the dancers to the best of his or her ability.
Awesome.
Stay tuned, man. Keep listening to 1, 2, 4.